need any sisters. Maybe some girls that ain't blood.
You ain't old enough to be worrying about it.
We have worse problems.
Grow some hair on your pecker, Timmy. Then we can talk about girls. I hear something, I swear. Everybody, just quiet the fuck down for a spill.
Piece of flesh between us and the blade.
You want to give him the Gluskin?
That's the idea.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you. You make no sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
We feed him a goat and leave him alone.
Welped possum. time, pink and deaf and blind. Go find yourself a possum titty.
How ain't you dead yet?
You're cowards and idiots, all you. A shame on my loins.
Darn. Find baby! something like that to yourself. Rather die than be with me. Than die. Be. No, this place can see. The smell of my love's arbor. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again. And savor. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just, you know how a man gets when he wants to know. But after the ceremony, and I've made an honest woman of you, I promise, I'll be a different man. I want a family, a legacy, to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I am to consummate our love, but try to enjoy the anticipation. Here, darling, this will help you relax. Try to bleed less. I know the fairy sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No! Don't! Please! given up. You're ugly, and you've given up on love. You're not even worth straightening up.
Oh, God.
Bleed for you. And I...
You have amazing bone structure, such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed, to grow our family. The incision will hurt, and the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut fast. Just close your eyes and think of your children.
Get back here!
Just another whore.
Thank you.
One more. I try, and I try. You all betrayed me. You can hang like the rest of them. Heavier than you look. If this is you on the honeymoon, I hate to imagine our anniversary.
Hold still.
God damn it, what are you? Come! Oh, damn it, darling! No, you need to behave!
We could have been beautiful.
Check his pulse.
Let's just say he's dead.
Yeah. What kind of sick fuck would do this to somebody? He even took his damn pants.
Tell you one thing. I've seen more than enough dick and balls tonight to last me a lifetime.
And not all of them attached to a man. Let's wrap this up and get back to the truck.
Amen.
Hold on.
Mr. Park. How the fuck are you still alive? Deal?
You help me?
I'll help you. God, I'm stuck like a pig. Help me up, please.
Press that button. There's no going back, Mr. Park. There's enough hard evidence in that video file to make a world of shit for our friends at Murkoff. You got out of Mount Massive alive, and we've done everything in our power to cover your tracks. But our enemies are twitching and malicious corporate paranoiacs with resources you're too moral to imagine. You won't be the only target. Anyone you care about, your wife, your child, there'll be nothing to Murkoff but ways to hurt you. I need you to understand the bridge you're crossing here. You will do irrevocable damage to the company. You might even get close to something like justice. But once you click upload, your life is over. Everyone you love is fucked. But it's the right thing to do. Is hurting Murkoff worth that much to you?